This is the elevator at the Lewisburg train station. These are ThyssenKrupp MRLs. That indicator's still broke. Look at this view of the Lewisburg station. The train will be here soon. There's the water tower.
Yep.
Must be a platform extension work. And here it is. Alrighty. Let's go to one. It might be a six-car cab or something. Capacity is 630 kilos, 8 persons, built in 2007, 16 years ago. Here we are, one opens up over here. Let's go down to lift two. We're losing this daylight tonight. You see the lights just come on automatically. This is the view of the footbridge. It's only 7 o'clock now, so the gate's locked. This is lift 2, let's ride it. It's still waiting on level 1. Star button for level 0. They have the 16 capacity, just like the level 1. That's very slow. Would you stop, look at the camera, please?
Sorry.
Here we are at 0, but then he went out, opens up this side door. Back up to 1. But button doesn't light up, but the other one, and the one button does light up on the other side. You can see the light fixtures up in the ceiling. It's got two sets of indicators as well.
Slow.
It's very slow.
Very
yeah.
Slow.
Very slow. Ooh, doesn't sound too good. Here we are at 1 again.
Very bumpy.
Very bumpy as well. Let's go down to lift 1. I can see still there at level 1. Oh, I can see the lights. Here it is. Let's ride it. Back to 0. With the star button. It's got that one's not working, but that light's still working, just like the other one. It's two sets of fixtures, two sets of indicators as well. Would you stop looking at the camera, please, again?
Sorry.
Here we are back down at 0. Let's exit this lift. No train yet. It must be.
Must be coming.
All right. And that'll be it.